moving towards us.
This is what a lot of people in Indiana dealt with tonight. The National Weather Service does confirm that tornadoes touched down in Brownsburg and Danville, both places about 20 miles west of Indianapolis. This is the aftermath of the storms. Many trees uprooted, several sheds are in pieces, but there is no word right now of any injuries. We didn't get any tornadoes.